Okay, student, good morning. Welcome to my English class. Student, Miss Kelly Cabrera, what day is today?
Thursday, February 25, 2021.
Excellent, perfect, very good. Okay, student, everybody, open please your workbook, page 35, everybody. And continue please using pen, check using pen. Ok, ayer habían usado espero y qué feo que se va a ver cuando nosotros hagamos ahorita la corrección. Recuerde que como usted refleja su trabajo, como es su cuadernito, eso refleja lo que usted es. El respeto al profesor con buena letra, enviando capturas claras y ahorita sí hace la corrección. Recuerde que una vez que hago la corrección, tomo captura, page 34, 35, 36, 37, cuatro hojitas y subo a mi portafolio. Esa es la evidencia del trabajo del miércoles de la hora de texto, ¿sí? Así que por favor, juiciositos a hacer las cosas bien. Ok, recuerde que toda la actividad que vamos a hacer, usted corrige en su libro con esfero y yo le pongo los tres puntos de actuación. Si la persona que le digo que hable no habla, simplemente son menos tres o más tres. Ok, everybody please pay attention. Ok, Miss Yanes, please complete number two.
Can I help you
find anything?
I'm looking for a new shirt.
Yes, I'm looking for a new shirt. Perfect, I'm looking for. ¿Puedo ayudarte a encontrar algo? Estoy buscando una nueva camiseta. Perfect, Miss Yanes. Miss Yanbai, continue, please.
How much does this food cost? They're usually $50, but today they're 20% off.
Perfect, percent off. Remember, percent off es descuento del 20%. Percent off. Thank you, Miss Yanbai. One, two, three. Mr. Vallejos, why?
Why is this dress so expensive? It's made in Italy.
It's made in Italy. Excellent. Perfect. Derek. One, two, three. Mr. Vaca, let's continue. This sweater. Mr. Ulyauri, continue, please.
This sweater looks wonderful on you. On you, sir. How would you like to pay for it? Do you accept American Express?
Excellent, perfect. American Express. Thank you, Mr. Ulyauri. Three. Everybody copy, please. Number one, number two, looking for 20% off and it's made. And the last one, American Express. Okay, everybody, copy, please. Copy, please, and let's check. Okay. Okay, everybody, let's continue. Miss Toscano, read, please. The order, fill in the correct form, Solangel. Okay,
fill in the correct form of the word in parentheses,
parentheses.
Any other necessary words.
Okay, number one, Miss, read. Which one, Solangel, read.
Which one of your brother is the tallest?
Is the, ajá, tenemos el artículo, da, obviously, superlative, tallest, perfect, Miss, continue, Miss Solangel. Jesse, as,
is as,
has, adjective,
tallest,
tall, only tall, and next, if you have as, you continue, as tall, Solangel. As, recuerde que yo le expliqué esto, ¿no? Tan alto como. Si yo veo aquí la palabrita as, cuidado con ponerme taller. No. You write, please, he is tall as, he is as short as, tan alto como, tan pequeño como. Ok, thank you, Miss Toscano. One, two. Mr. Salazar, can you slow down? All right.
All right.
This car.
All right.
Lea lo que tiene en su libro, lo que tiene escrito con esfero. Cuando se le pide que haga con lápiz, no se olvide. Mister. No, ok, Miss Ruiz, continue, please. This car is much.
All right, this car is much faster.
Read, please, faster than my old one. Porque si tengo otra opción es porque estoy comparando. Si no tengo otras opciones es porque estoy superando. Ok, ni modo. Mr. Rubio, next. I'm sorry, sir. We are out of cake. That's too bad. Continue, Mr. Rubio. Your cake is delicious.
More.
Continue. You have three spaces. Okay, this is superlative.
More delicious.
Is the most. Most. Is the most delicious. Delicious, okay. Okay, student, you have three spaces, no? Tiene tres espacios. Dylan Quinaucho, copy, please. The most delicious cake in town. En esa ciudad, ese pastel es el más delicioso. No hay otro. Entonces, superlative. Miss Rocha, next. Wow.
Wow, this is one ugly dog.
This is one ugly, 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 ugly. Aquí no necesito superlative and comparative. Okay, continue, miss. My girlfriend's dog.
My girlfriend's dog is the uglier that dog.
Yeah. No da. Only is uglier than. No necesito aquí poner el da. Okay? Uglier than. Okay, thank you, Miss Rocha. Mr. Quinaucho, read, please. I am. Lea lo que usted tenga. Lucky. Lucky es afortunado. Dylan. Lee lo que tengas, mijito. Lo que tengas. Estamos para corregir aquí.
I am luckier.
Ok. In the world. En el mundo, dice. En el mundo es el único. I'm the luckiest. Luckiest. Copy, please, luckiest. Superlative man in the world to have such a beautiful wife. Okay. She's even, Mr. Quinaucho, she's even. Luckier to have such a rich husband. Okay. Number five is the luckiest and luckier. Okay. Copy, please. Remember, cuando yo tengo una Y en el adjetivo, change, remove. Cambio, borro, and use IER, ok, y le pongo la I con puntito. Copy, please. Mr. Pico, number six. Are you sick?
Are you sick? You look paler. I am follows.
Ok, Mr. Pico, remember, please. Are you sick? You look pale. Estás enfermo, te ves pálido. Aquí no hay superlativa comparativa. Simplemente le está diciendo cómo se siente usted. You look pale. Ok. I mean, no I am. I mean, es decir, paler, más pálido que than unusual, que de costumbre. Ok, copy, please. Let's continue, student. Exercise, next exercise. Choose the correct answer, okay? And choose the correct answer, you have four options, okay? A, B, or C. Let me see, choose the correct answer. Okay, yeah, okay. Mr. Palawachay, number one. Right, please, aquí tiene que escribir.
That is. Most worst restaurant in town.
No, the worst restaurant in town. The option is A, the worst. Copiamos la palabrita y encerramos en un círculo la opción acá. ¿Ok? ¿No? También podemos ponerle aquí. ¿Ok? Number two, Mr. Ortiz. Number two, Harvard. Mr. Ortiz is absent. Mr. Orozco, Harvard.
Harvard is one of the best universities in the world.
Yes, of the best universities in the world. Perfect, very good. Letter V, Ok, leather vest circle, please. Usted enciérrele, por favor, porque me toca cambiar de uno a otro y me demoro. Ok, number three, Mr. Orozco, one, two. Miss Ordóñez, number three, learning.
Learning is much more important than getting good grades.
Excellent, perfect, very good, Miss Ordóñez. One, two, three, the pronunciation and the options, okay? Copy, please, copy, copy, please. Number four is leather. Sí. Ok, next page. Siguiente hojita. Miss Naranjo, read please.
Repeat, sorry,
miss.
February and February. People in America are learning Chinese. Yeah.
Ok, student, this is wrong, ok? Miss, more and more people in America are learning Chinese. It's quite popular now. Si es muy popular ahora es porque ellos están aprendiendo, no poco, sino muchas personas están aprendiendo el chino. Copy, please, and let's check. Ok, copy y corrige. Thank you, Miss Dani. Ok, Miss Molina, five.
In my opinion, Rome is the prettiest of city in Italy.
Yes, perfect. Prettiest, perfect. Pretty, como pretty termina con Y, pues, pretty, prettiest, letter A, ok, prettiest, ok, copy please, prettiest, letter A, la A de arriba, de abajo, ¿no? La primerita, prettiest, perfect, Miss Molina, one, two, three. Ok, continue please, Mr. Mr. Lucero is absent. Miss Hinojosa, please, my brother's room. My brother's room is? Read, please, Miss, complete. Okay, Mr. Guanang, Miss Herrera, complete, please. Menos dos, one, two, menos.
My brother's room is tight.
Ya verás, si termina en Y, quito esa Y y aumento I, E, R, tighter. ¿Ok? Copy, please. Anytime. Number two, Mr. Guananga. I am Dan. Si aquí ya tengo Dan es porque hago comparatives. Mr. I am. Irregular, Mr. Mrs. Ping, I am.
I am better.
Yes, perfect, better. No gooder, por Dios, no gooder. Better, thank you, Mrs. Ping. One, two, three, Mrs. Ping. Okay, number three. Mr. Miss Kwasapu. She had
little money than you.
Less is comparative. Less than. Okay. Mr. Córdoba, some people think Chinese.
Some people think Chinese is difficult language of the world.
Is the most difficult, please, in the world. Okay, superlative is the most difficult. ¿Por qué most? Porque difficult tiene tres sílabas. Mr. Córdoba, Mr. Calderón, sorry. That student
is intelligent.
Is the most intelligent. Intelligent, okay? Is the most intelligent of the two. De los dos, él es el más inteligente. Number six, Miss Cabrera. We need
more for information.
We need? No. The farthest information. Okay, superlative. We need the farthest information. Number seven, Miss Aviles.
At this point, is not enough.
Enough.
You cannot
You can add more salt to the soup.
Excellent. More. Okay. Comparative. Okay. Next, number A, Miss Apollo. They were one of. Solo léame lo que tiene en su libro y ahí corregimos. Ok, Miss Apollo, menos dos. Por favor, actúe, actúe. Algunas personas están vacíos, llenos de menos antes que de más. Ok, Mr. Ullauri, help me please, number eight.
They were on the greatest teams in history.
Excellent, the greatest team in history. Thank you, greatest. Perfect, very good, Mr. Ullauri. Vamos a la segunda rondita. Ok. Uh-huh. Anael.
You can play video games until you finish all the housework.
Excellent, Miss. Very good, Miss Mendez. 1, 2, 3. Uh-huh. Ok. Copy, please. Symbol, screen, follower, influence, housework. Ok, copy, please. Ok, ¿alguien me alzó la mano después? ¿Alguien que no ha participado y quiera puntitos? ¿Volunteer? Ok, Miss Yambay, pero otra personita. A ver, vamos por acá, las que no les fue tan bien. Mr. Ortiz, number one. Pero hablen, pues, hijos. Listo, la segunda ronda. Palawachay, number one. What do Sarah Jessica Parker and John Deep have in common? ¿Qué tienen en común estas dos personas? Ángel.
They wear similar clothes.
Sí, both of them appear in movie. Que ambos aparecen en el cine. Ese es lo común. Letter C. Copy, please. Letter C. C. No A, no B, no D. C. Letter C. Ok. Ok, number two, Miss Rocha, what is not true about Madonna?
Letter B, she did like a big thing on her hands.
Yes, perfect, excellent. Letter B, copy please, letter B, circle and write please here, letter B. Mr. Orozco, continue please, number three, what is the main topic of this article? El principal tema de este artículo. A, B, C or D?
A. Lady Gaga is more famous than Madonna.
No, letter C. Lady Gaga's hair and clothes look interesting. Ok, hablaba de su pelito y de su ropa. That is the topic. Ok, thank you. Thank you, student. Copy, please. Please. Number one, Mr. Wananga. What is the main idea of this passage? A, B, or C?
Letter
or D? Read, please.
Letter C.
Yes, read.
Teenagers are
Teenagers
are influenced by fashion.
Fashion, ajá. Están influenciados por la moda. Ah, esa es la idea principal de lo que habla. Thank you, Mr. Wananga. Okay, volunteer number two.
Number.
Okay, Miss Yambay. What is the major cause of stress in teenager?
How they look at the world.
Let me see. Letter? Letter B. What they look like. La causa del estrés de los jóvenes, como les dije, no es cómo se miran. Cómo se miran. Y están estresados por eso, preocupados por eso ellos. Miss Cabrera, number three. What does the writer say about being perfect? ¿Qué dice el escritor acerca de ser perfecto?
Letter B. Yes. Not everyone in magazines is perfect.
Yes. Not everyone in magazines is perfect. Eso es mentira, porque ¿saben una revista es perfecta? No, eso es falso. Thank you, Miss Cabrera. And the last one. The last one. Names?
Molina.
Yeah, okay, Miss Molina, help me, number four.
According to the passage, what makes teenagers sad? The media.
The excellent, the media. Excellent, the media. Perfect, very good students. Miss?